So I guess one thing that I really enjoyed this week was meeting some of my mob and making connections, learning more about my own Noongar culture and heritage. So yeah, lots of new things learned and prior learning consolidated and lots of new ideas for language rejuvenation moving forward. So that's me.